Introducing the Volkswagen Arteon Fastback. Here finished in the range-topping R-Line trim, we are incredibly proud to have this vehicle here with us at Crewe Volkswagen dealership, and it's now available to purchase as part of our approved used program. This particular model is also finished in the optionally upgraded deep black pearlescent paintwork, and I think you'll agree with me here with the number of chrome accents available and the aggressive Arteon-like stance, the contrast between the chrome and the black paint looks absolutely wonderful. Some of the key highlights of the range-topping R-Line model will include the benefit of full LED headlights as well as signature-shaped LED daytime running lights, which also incorporate the indicator for maximum visibility. Large pronounced front grille will give you plenty of road pleasance, and the overall silhouette coupe-like shape of this vehicle is absolutely beautiful to look at, especially on a day like today. To complement the whole bodywork of the car, a set of 19-inch Montevideo diamond-turned alloy wheels will be available on the car, with additional prominent R-Line badging on the side of the car. As we move around this side, other great features will include privacy tinted windows from the B-pillar back, as well as heated, electrically operated and power folding wing mirrors. That privacy tinted window carries across to the back of the car, and you can see for yourself just the angles of the car and how beautifully the sun reflects for it. It is an absolutely stunning piece of Volkswagen's engineering. As you come around the back, full LED taillight cluster even incorporates sweeping dynamic indicators for a lovely exclusive look, as well as twin faux exhaust pipes for that distinctive sporty look that can be found on our R-Line range. Prominent Arteon badging is available, as well as this slightly extended lipped spoiler on the back really looks cool. Now the great thing about this car is it's actually a hatchback, so it's not like a saloon where you might have a limited entrance. In this current hatchback shape, you've got a very large opening for your boot, and as you can see for yourself, it is absolutely enormous. 4, 5, maybe even 6 large suitcase can be fitted at a push if you want to try your luck here, but it's absolutely enormous. There's little cubby of storage available on the sides as well, metal tether hooks to tie down items, as well as hooks on either side to hang up any bags or items that you don't want rattling around. There's hardly any lip at the bottom, and if you need to create more space, you can do so by folding the seats down in a 60-40 folding split seat configuration, with the center seat also acting as a ski hatch for any longer items. Additionally, underneath here, you will even have a benefit of a full-size wheel with an additional 5th full-size alloy wheel. That's absolutely correct, folks. You heard it correctly. It's absolutely enormous and practical boot. As we move inside the cabin, things get even better, thanks in part to these decorative dash inserts, which also feature an ambient light pack, which really will illuminate the cabin, especially when traveling in the evening. Loads of legroom and headroom will be available throughout the cabin, but best feature is the fact that this model will come as standard with our Vienna R-Line upholstery as well, which is full leather. The R-Line part of it will give you this carbon fiber effect around certain aspects of the vehicle, especially around the side design with this unique center design and white piping and stitching. It's absolutely gorgeous to look at, and it feels even more comfortable and durable when you sit in it. Center seat also acts as an armrest with built-in cup holders, and there's also 2 ISOFIX Chad anchor points available on either side if you want to bring the little ones along. Also, electric windows, large door bins, magazine holders and rear air vents are available, with even another integrated 12-volt socket. Most of our customers tend to get a little USB adapter, so you can utilize it and charge any devices, especially when on the move. In the front of the cabin, that very same look carries on, but is further enhanced thanks to these unique R-Line protective kick plates around the door seals, upgraded aluminium sports pedals, and a fully redesigned R-Line sports steering wheel, which is a lot more chunkier, features paddle shifts behind the wheel, and its very own bespoke R-Racing logo with a flat bottom for that true sporty feel. A full digital instrument cluster will be available, as well as an 8-inch infotainment screen, which I'll discuss with you very shortly. Front seats are further upgraded with that Vienna R-Line leather, but they're further accentuated with additional side bolster support for maximum comfort in the vehicle, and the driver will especially be happy as it will benefit from our Ergo Comfort technology, giving you electric back support with electric lumbar support and additionally a manual knee support as well, so you can get really comfortable, making it an ideal long distance cruiser. Once inside the cabin, it truly is a beautiful place to be in. Everything's logically laid out and the whole cabin is beautifully crafted, featuring a number of soft touch materials and unique decking around the side. I especially like the single piece air vent which graces the whole length of the front dash, and the analog clock is a nice addition and a nice touch of class. As I mentioned, a leather-wrapped multifunction steering wheel is available with paddle shift behind the wheel. It is multifunction and controls the trip computer directly ahead of you. Such luxuries will include digital speedometer, but the vehicle even benefits from a dynamic road sign recognition camera, which will identify speed limits and road signs along when you're traveling as well. Additionally, the vehicle will come with a number of active safety systems, such as a lane assist lane keeping system, adaptive cruise control with an active speed limiter, which will maintain a specific speed and distance from the car in front, and even front assist city emergency braking system, which will automatically take over and apply the brakes in case of an impending collision. Also, satellite navigation mapping can be displayed directly in front of you, thanks in part to the screen being digital. Very nice, it's not far off the main windscreen, so you won't have to take your eyes off the road massively, and you can even adjust the size of the dials to give you a much wider widescreen view. Also, audio controls can be all controlled at your fingertips, volume and track records, and once connected a compatible phone, you'll even be able to answer and reject any incoming phone calls. In the center though, our 8-inch Discover navigation system will provide more than enough entertainment for yourself. It's touchscreen and touch sensitive, featuring large infotainment screen and a high definition graphics with large tiles. All the usual refinements can be found, such as AM, FM and DAB digital radio reception, with additional media source functionality available for any add-ons you may wish to use, such as those displayed on the screen. Phone Bluetooth pairing process is incredibly easy for the car, as well as the app connectivity will give you access to both Android Auto and Apple CarPlay smartphone interfaces to utilize mapping and guidance from your phone, or even use any other apps such as Spotify, Podcast or WhatsApp. The vehicle does, however, come with a built-in satellite navigation system, and it's very quick and intuitive to use should you wish to save yourself some mobile data. It features 3D and 2D mapping, as well as 7-digit postcodes with house numbers as well for maximum accuracy. Additionally, the vehicle benefits from a 3-zone climate control system. It all controls the rear temperature from the screen, as well as front for the driver and the passenger, which is really easy to operate. If, however, you prefer, you can utilize the 3 rotary dials on display here, which do exactly the same thing, with the center one adjusting the power of the fan and the AC. The car also benefits from our winter pack, giving you heated front seats both for the driver and the passenger with a 3-stage setting. As this is an R-Line sportier model, you'll even have the benefit of our driving mode profile selector, allowing you to optimize the feel of the car and choose between more economy, normal, or a more dynamic sportier drive, or better yet, mix and match from the previous 3 settings to choose your very own optimal setting that you may wish to use. Finally, to help with parking, front and rear audible and visual parking sensors will provide reassurance and guidance to help you park the car in those difficult spots. As you can see for yourself, there's plenty of style, refinement and equipment on offer with this range-topping Volkswagen Arteon R-Line. If you want to find out more information about this stunning car, feel free to contact our sales team now on 01270 50 70 50 or alternatively follow the link in the description below. From myself, many thanks for watching. Feel free to post any comments or questions if you've got any, or better yet, please subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with all our latest content. In any case, many thanks for watching, and we very much look forward to hearing from you soon.